I recognize that the things that I believe in very likely might take me away from being a father. And I might have to go back to jail. I might be killed. But that is part of being a warrior.
I was acting as a liaison between the underground and the above ground.
If I could go back in time, I would do the same thing again.
You're not going to risk your life for what you believe in, then what are you going to risk your life for?